The blacker the berry, the stronger the tree. You can say it ain't so, but darling, look at me. The darker the chocolate, the sweeter the soul. And that's where it's at. Now run and tell that.
Run and tell that.
I could say it ain't so, but darling, look at me. The darker the chocolate, the sweeter the soul. And that's where it's at.
The choreography for Run and Tell That. So yeah, here we go. So the first part starts with Seaweed. He's going to be doing a solo on the first verse, and so we'll probably just freestyle behind in the background. So we'll add that part in later. So we're going to start with the chorus. And so on the first part of the chorus, your hands are going to go out. You guys are with me? Yes. Your left hand is going to be out in like a fist position. You're going to have a wide stance. And you're going to do like a wind up, and while you're doing the wind up, your legs are moving in and out. Okay, you're going to do that for a four count, and on the four, you're going to lift that back leg. So it's going to go 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and then you're going to kind of shoulder roll for the next four and do a hit, okay, with your hand. Count from the top, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8. From here, your hands are gonna go together like you're praying. You're gonna push down left and right knee for the next two counts. And then after that, you're gonna do sort of like a slide back. Your right foot is creating a half circle on the floor, followed by your left foot, right and left. So you're gonna do four of those, okay? So taking it from this part, prayer part, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Got it? Okay. After that, you are going to do back to this. Okay, thank you, Tamia. All right, so you're going to go back to this part, the wind-up part, for a four count. Here we go. And 1, 2, 3, 4. And then you're going to, let's just do the arm part first. The arms are doing like this. It's like a point, and you kind of roll it, okay? And what your feet are doing is left foot going behind, right, left, right. That's really all your feet are doing, is just kind of a quick step. So it looks like this, 5, 6, 7, and left, right, okay? From there, you're going to roll your body like this, arms up, and then you're gonna pound on the beat, yes? Okay, so putting that much together, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, yeah.
Yes.
And then after that, spin. Mm-hmm. Okay, then you're gonna spin, put your weight on your left foot, and you're gonna slide out. So your left arm is going up, your right arm is going down, and then up.
Yes.
And these. Okay, from there you're gonna be going up. So it's kind of like a gallop motion. You wanna lean forward, like fold your body here at the waist, right foot is up, and you put your weight on that, and you kind of gallop forward and gallop back, and your arms are going opposite, like this, when you're going forward and back, okay? So that's the chorus section, which is repeated later in the song, and it's the exact same. except we add a few more of those gallops at the end. So the section that goes right after the first chorus is partner work. And so right after you're done with that first chorus, you're gonna start with the spin. Again, you're spinning right foot over left, spin. And then you're gonna have a partner. And so depending on which side you're on, you're gonna either be up or down on the high five. So it's gonna go for it, guys. One, two, spin again. And then you, do y'all just jump? No?
Yeah,
okay. Okay, gotcha. And then you just bounce. You do a bounce. And your arms go up, and I call that part church because you're supposed to be having fun, just like feeling it, okay? And so you should be putting your weight on your left foot and bouncing on that right toe as your arms are going up, okay? All right, cool. This next section is for the little Inez solo that happens, and so it starts with the jump pull down, and so you're jumping to your left first, and both arms are pulling down as you jump. So putting that on a count, it's 5, 6, 7, and tired of covering up. Then you're gonna rock your hips, all my pride, okay? And so you rock those hips right, left, and your arms go up. And so then you turn to your partner, and you guys are gonna do the high fives on, give me a five on the black hand side.
Just give
so
me a five.
It's high five, spin, bump hips. Depending on which side you're on, you'll do either back facing away or forward, depending on which partner you end up getting, what side you get put on with your partner, okay? So give me a five on the black hand side. And then I got a new way of living. You're doing your fists are up like this in front of you, and you're sliding out, and one of your arms kind of goes out with your slide. You're only doing those twice, right?
Yes.
Add a jump on the end of those slides, okay? So take it from the slides, 5, 6, 7, and slide, jump, and then after that, it's the hitchhiker, thank you, Tamia. You're going to want to put your hand on your hip, shake it, while your thumb hitchhikes across, okay? I got a new way of living, and I got my own voice. Is that pivot turn?
No, it's the
behind you. Okay, so then your arms are going to go right behind you. And you're gonna do just like how we did earlier where you gallop forward. The only difference is your hands are behind you, but you're still doing that gallop forward, and you're gonna go right and then left on that. So it's 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. And basically you're just doing four heels traveling back. Make sure you're starting with your right foot on that so that you're not off. So putting that much together from the slides. 5, 6, 7, and tie. Bum, 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 bum. Right, left, okay? All right, after that, we're doing?
It's the pull down.
Yes, pull downs with one hand. Okay, so you're gonna pull down with your right hand and lean to your left, and you're pulling down behind you. It's a single arm pull down, and you're dragging it down behind you on that, okay? You're gonna do two of those? Okay. So two pull downs, and then after that, you're going to do the twerk. Now, when you twerk, make sure you're using your upstage hand. I'm not going to demonstrate that for you, but they will. So just arm in the air, leg up, and you know what to do after that. Okay, so you're gonna twerk real quick on that part, and then after that, we do footwork, and it's singles. Okay, so. I don't know how to break this part down.
It's,
basically, your feet are moving back and forth. Try not to look at the floor, though. Okay, so I'm gonna let Jesse demonstrate. It's me and demonstrate that footwork. Ready?
Okay.
5, 6, 7, and. So he's kind of just opposite turning out, it looks like.
It's easier.
Do the best you can. Yeah, when you're doing it in the middle of the song, you'll get it, okay? But it's just basically footwork of some sort that I can't do. Okay, and then after that is.
This? 15 cents.
Trying to make a dollar. So on 15 cents, make sure you're bouncing with your hips and your hands. You're putting a one in the right hand and a five in the other hand, even though it looks backwards to the audience, but we're gonna let it roll anyways. Okay, so trying to make a dollar out of 15 cents. Then you're gonna go into the grapevine to the right. So it's right, cross behind with your left, right, jump, snap, thank you. Then going the other way, it's step left, cross behind, here, and snap, okay? And then after that is The next part is the pivot turn. You're gonna take your right foot, step out in front of you, pivot off of that, turn, step off the back, and come back. So it's just like you're kind of rocking around in a circle, okay? The left foot doesn't move, it just stays where it's at the whole time, okay? And so then it's pivot turn, and then it's
charge.
Yeah, and then it's charge. You're going back to that bounce, raising your hands, and singing hallelujah, okay? All right. So that's the breakdown of the little Inez part. Hopefully you got all that. Section is the second verse where Seaweed comes in and sings. And so this first part, you're going to... Okay, remind me all.
Step on your right.
Okay, thank you. You're going to step onto your right foot and punch across the left knee. So you're going to put all your weight on the right, punch across, come down on the left foot, spin, and that right foot's coming down and up. Okay, so putting that together on a count, it's 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then you do, yes, 7, 8, a shimmy. When you shimmy forward, you're going into a profile, it's shoulder and hip shaking twice here. Then you're gonna do a 4-count walk into your partner. If you're a taller person, you'll be walking behind. If you're a shorter person, you'll be walking in front. And so you're gonna walk in front of your partner for 1, 2, 3, 4. If you're in front, you're going to be going which way first? To the left, and if you're in the back, you're gonna be going to the right. And so you guys are basically gonna do like a swerve twice, okay? So then, take it from the top, ready? 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, walk, 1, 2, 3, 4, and swerve, good, hold there. So after that, you guys are going to do a cross step slide. Depending on which partner you are, you're gonna go opposite directions. If you're shorter, like Jesse, love you Jesse, you're gonna go to the left. If you're taller, like Tamia, you're gonna go to the right. So, you're gonna cross step with your foot in front, depending on which direction you're going, and then slide out, cross step, slide out, depending on which way you're going, okay? Make sure you do the cross step into the slide out after that. Then you're going to walk in a circle after that. So just kind of a little circle in your own area. And then after that, the scoops, okay. So after that, you're gonna do 2 scoops, like 1 and 2, kind of like we did during Nicest Kids. And then, so after the 2 scoops, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, you clap on the floor, and then you shake it down with your arms, okay? After that. Okay, let's put that much together from the top. Ready? 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, walk, 1, 2, 3, 4, and swerve. Cross step and slide. Good. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, and we double up. And 1, 2, 3, 4. And then is it the footwork?
Yes.
After that. Okay, so after that is the quick footwork. You're going to be doing 2 and 2 on this side. This move is easier to do if your other foot is kind of on a toe where you can twist it. I'm not great at it, Jess is better. So I'm going to let him kind of show what that move is. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Just practice that and in front of a mirror and you'll get it. Okay? So you do the footwork, and then after the footwork, it's a single one of those C slides back, okay? So from the footwork, 5, 6, 7, and it's 1, 2, 3, 4, and C slide back, and then with your partner, if you're Jesse, you're kind of going, are you going forward? If you're just on Jesse's side, you're going back. If you're on Tamia's side, you're coming front. And your arms are going up like this while you're jumping, okay? Jumping with your partner. 5, 6, 7, and jump. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then it goes back into the chorus, I believe, right after that. You repeat the chorus. The only difference at the very end is you go up, up, back, back this way, right, left, back. Left and turn this way, back, and then we'll probably just like freestyle and then strike a pose at the end. Got it? Practice.